So still talking tech giants in 2020, America and China at it again. And this time around, TikTok being at the center of this. Now, TikTok has been one of the most popular apps of 2020. They have amassed over a billion downloads, and most of their users are teens. Now, this has raised a couple of privacy concerns. And in America, President J. Donald Trump has issued an ultimatum where either they are bought off or they are banned from the country.